that love you, that have been praying for him, that have been a powerful witness to who's really in control. And Lord, my deepest prayer is for next Sunday, that if a man like myself doesn't know you as Lord and Savior, Lord, that that would be the first day of the rest of his eternity. I love you and say this in your name. Amen.
I will walk the way of the cross.